Was Chelsea's night, it was Didier Drogba's night. He scored the last penalty. And what was so amazing in that game is he caused the penalty, which if Arjen Robben had scored, that would have been it. Bayern would have been crowned champions. And then later when he got to the penalty shootout, Drogba was the man who stepped up and scored the last penalty for Chelsea to win. So he is in the news. Well, over the weekend, something happened in Ivory Coast, and his quest to lead the Ivorian Football Federation received a major blow after former players unanimously voted for his rival. Now, 11 out of 40 members of the association, that's of the former Ivorian Footballers Association, endorsed Sori Diabite for the top job, with three members abstaining. Now, Drogba and Idriss Diallo, who is the president of the FIF vice president, received no vote. Now, the vote was taken through video conferencing. Sori is the president of Professional Football League of Cote d'Ivoire. Before declaring his candidature, he was endorsed by 48 professional clubs, making him the most favorite to replace Augustin Sidi Diallo, the current Ivorian Football Federation president. And that's how we end sports this morning here on AM Show. My name is Benedict Tosi. Thanks so much for your company. The show continues after this short break. Don't go away.